What's good, YouTube? That one ain't here. Back again once again. Take me today. We're back for episode number 79 of our Pokemon Alpha Sapphire Let's Play. In the last episode, you guys, we began our Elite Four rematch attempt run, whatever you want to call it. In today's episode, we're going to continue by taking on Phoebe. Now, my thing is, I'm not sure exactly who I want to use. Obviously, Altieri was who we wanted to go with against Sydney. I cannot talk today. Holy shit! God damn! Anyways, you guys, hopefully we have a person that we can use in our party against Phoebe. But if you guys are hyped for today's episode of Alpha Sapphire, and of course if you're proud members of the Nappy Nation, make sure you smash the like button down below for us, because you already know your support is greatly appreciated. Now, with that, let's go ahead and see who we're going to lead with. I'm not going to do a full out party update. First time we went through the Elite Four, everyone lost their shit. It's like, do we really need a party update in every single episode, Nappy? Oh my god. Whatever. I hate you, big dog. I hate you. We have Nimbus, Metagross, Loudmouth, Daimyo, Alex Luis, and Rayquaza. Rayquaza is red button status. He's legit just there, like, if we need him. That's all he's there for. I'm going to try and use everyone else first. So when it comes to Phoebe, I think we're going to try Daimyo. First time we went through the Elite Four, Daimyo really just got mollywopped, but I think we're going to try Daimyo this time around. Who is Phoebe's ace? Who's Phoebe's mega gonna be? I don't know who it could be. Is it Mega Sableye? She's not swaying this time either. That scares me. I'm gonna save my game, because only you can prevent lost save data. She's not swaying back and forth this time, so it means she means business. Like, gnarly radical, I've been waiting for you. I'm bringing a little something new to the table this time. Prepare yourself and bring it on. We don't get to see little ghost girl this time either.
I don't like this. I don't like this, Phoebe!
The flowers is deceptive! Oh, Bannett, if she had a Mega Bannett, I would legit be afraid.
Holy shit! Mega Bannett!
Okay, question is, what can this Mega Bannett do to me, though? Did they give it Gunk Shot? I know they gave it Gunk Shot in this game. So, are we safe to go for a Swords Dance, or are you gonna Gunk Shot me? Please don't Gunk Shot me, please don't Gunk Shot me, please don't Gunk Shot me. Please don't! Toxic, ooh! Ooh, I was about to say. Ooh, I see you, big dog. Okay. We're good, though, because we should, with one Swords Dance up, being adamant as well, we should be able to do the damage. Bop! Slap that hoe in the face. Throw that ass in the circle. Hey, throw that ass in the circle. Hey, throw that ass in the circle. Come on now, Daimyo. You can do it, girl. You can do it, girl. Come on, girl. You can do it. Ooh, Chandelure, that's very scary. Holy shit. I was not expecting a Chandelure. Please outspeed. No! No, why did I think she was gonna out? Chandelure is 11 levels above me. Why did I expect to outspeed? I'm pretty sure Chandelure's base speed is faster than Shiftry as it is, so I don't know why I expect. Sometimes I don't think, okay? Sometimes I don't think. And I just act. I'm hoping and praying this thing does not carry energy ball. If it does, then we're definitely in a pickle. I'm gonna hope and pray it does not carry energy ball, because I don't think it gets energy ball by level up. But then again, Bannett doesn't get toxic by level up either. Please don't have energy ball. Shit! Eat it up! No! God damn it! Okay, so we're having a little bit of difficulties here. We could go out to Nimbus, because we resist. I think that's what we need to do. We need to go out to Nimbus, because we can resist and take a hit. Or we could just press the red button right now. Should we press the red button? Or do we need another soldier to die? I'm gonna press the red button. I'm gonna press the red button on the second Elite Four member. I'm pressing the red button. Energy ball. Fuck, I called it and everything. Come on now, Rayquaza. I need you to hear my fervent wish. Oh, we can't, because no, we can't even get Mega Rayquaza. Okay. We just gotta put in work with Dragon Descent now, because we had Mega Swampert. We could revive Mega Swampert. That's what we could do. Now that the energy balling assholes out of the way, we could just revive Mega Swampert and then come back in and do work with it. That's what I might do. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it. Oh, there's the revive. There's the revive. Shit. I got a max revive. Max revive is even better. Ooh. It's not often that I actually get the chance to use revives, because 9 times out of 10 we use Ice Punch. You son of a bitch. At least we're the same level. There's the only Pokemon we have that's actually adequately leveled, but it's 4 times effective, so fuck the bullshit. I mean, if I could have had the whatchamacallit here, the Delta Stream, might have lived that a little bit better. Wait, who Mega Evolved? Didn't Alex Luis Mega Evolve? So if you die, you can't Mega Evolve again. Okay. Well, I mean, for what it's worth, I guess we can go for the rain. I'm feeling he's gonna have to Shadow Punch me, because he can't Thunder Punch me, he can't Fire Punch me, he can't Ice Punch. Hello? Hello? Alright then, whatever floats your boat, whatever tickles your pickle. Can we get the flinch? Can we please get the flinch? It's so weird, it's just so weird using Alex Luis not Mega Evolve, you know what I mean? Like, it's so weird using him not Mega Evolve, so I'm just looking at him like, who are you? Who are you? Hello? So go ahead. Throw that ass in a circle! That was a crit. All I know is, even without Swift Swim, we can still set the rain up and still put in crazy work with it. Drift Blim? Does Driplim carry Will-O-Wisp? Doesn't matter, we have 4 restores, so we should be good. Oh, I should've fucking Ice Punch. Icy Wind? You're gonna slow me down? Stop it! You stop it! Cover this waterfall, son! Cover this waterfall, son! Driplim, you- Really?! No, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. I feel like she's gonna heal, so I'm gonna do the same. She's gonna heal, then I'm gonna do the same. Full restore in this bitch. Full restore in this bitch. Full restore in this bitch. See? Full restore in this bitch. I feel like the rain's gonna go away though. If the rain goes away, I'm ice punching. I'm ice punching the fuck out of this thing. You may have. I think Triple has like base 150 HP or some shit like that. It's insane. It's an insane amount of HP. I could just go for. I was not expecting that. Okay then. I should have set the rain again. Or maybe not. Maybe this Ice Punch will do what it needs to do. Nope. I should set up the rain right now. I was gonna say, I feel like it was gonna, my thoughts are all over the fucking place! I was gonna say, I should have set up the rain because its stab waterfall in the rain is gonna do more than an Ice Punch would. Today is not my day, you guys. It's you know what it is? Speaking of rain, it's like gloomy outside. It's raining. It means internet is bad. And it just brings down the mood in general, so just fuck this bullshit. I just wanna mollywop niggas, that's all I wanna do. I just wanna mollywop niggas. And the fact that she has a chandelure with energy ball that takes my mega evolution from me just isn't helping. Okay, it just isn't helping. So catch this waterfall, son. Here we go. Aftermath. Can you just die? Stop trying to hurt me from the grave! My lord! My lord! Okay, Miss Maggie is... I'm gonna switch. I'm gonna go out to... I would like to go out to Metagross, to be honest, to Zen Headbutt it, but I feel like it's not smart. You know what? The rain is up. Let's just stick with the rain being up. Can Miss Maggie's get Energy Ball? I feel like this isn't safe. I feel like I should definitely heal right now. Shadow Ball, Alex Luis, I need you to eat this up. He's not gonna eat it up. I knew I should have healed. This is not going too well right now. This is really not going too well. We're not only are we underleveled, it's just I made some bad plays. If only I was whatchamacallit. Eat that up, loudmouth. If only I was... get this special defense drop, though. But you know what? People say all the time they like a more challenging version of Pokemon. We're gonna give it to them today. Please stop doing that. I'd appreciate it. Get the special defense drop. Can we get a crit? Hey, get it about. Okay, so she's got one Pokemon left. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be Mega Sableye. Pretty sure it's gonna be Mega Sableye. Okay, so all I can say is I'm happy. I'm happy that we have revives like we do. I did not play this battle very smart at all. I really, really did not. All I can really do right now is I think I'm going to go and... I'm going to use a max revive on Rayquaza. Because that's honestly the best bet that we have. Because if I go out to Swampert, I'm going to have to set up the rain again to really do a lot of work. Shit, our ace is 73. How high is this league going to go? We're so underleveled. We are so terribly underleveled. Foul play? Nigga, I'm modest. Still kills me, though, because you're fucking 13 levels above me. All right, Rayquaza. Come on out. I wish you could hear my fervent wish, but I guess the airlock keeps that from happening. Can't hear me screaming, Mega Evolve, Mega Evolve, Mega Evolve. Dragon Ascent's a physical move, correct? Dragon Ascent is physical, correct? It is. Okay. No, I can't do that. She's gonna foul play me. I was gonna say, I wanna go for a Dragon Dance. But then all I have to do is foul play me, and then that's a wrap. It's a dead Rayquaza. I just have to hit it as hard as I can. God damn, Sableye, stop it! Power Gym, okay. See, now I wish I went for the Dragon Dance, but it's okay, we should be good. No! It's two times now I could've gone for a Dragon Dance. That's twice I could've gone for a Dragon Dance. But I mean, it's fine, we outspeed, so we're good. We beat Phoebe, I always wanna call her Phoebe. We beat Phoebe, pretty much. So we're good. Only downside is that we used a shit ton of Dragon's Ascents. But it's fine, because we have ethers and whatnot, so... Phoebe gave us a little bit more of a challenge than, Sydney did. It is, the fact that I'm just off my game today doesn't help, either. We are so underleveled. But there's nowhere to train! That's the really aggravating part about this. There's nowhere to train at all. Okay. We have revives. Come get you this free healthcare. You want to use your revives outside of battle. Save your max revives in battle so you don't have to use more than one turn. That was not good at all. Oh my goodness. Okay, where are the full restores at? Here we go. Who wants this free healthcare, nigga? Who wants this free healthcare? I think for right now, we just need to use an elixir and ether on Dragon's Ascent. I think everyone else's PP should be fine for now. We should be good. Elixir, each of the moves, where's the ether at? Because we just need it on Dragon's Ascent, or Dragon Ascent, I should say. And I'm gonna, just to double check, I'm gonna check everyone's PP for right now. How many power points do you have? You're good. Okay, so with that, you guys, we're gonna go ahead and save the game. That was a little bit more difficult challenge, a little bit more of a difficult challenge for us. But we've made it through half of the Hoenn Elite Four rematches so far. So if you guys are hyped to continue, and if you enjoyed today's episode, definitely make sure you smash that like button down below for us, because you already know your support is greatly appreciated. With that, I'm going to get up out of here. Thank you all once again for your support, and thank you for checking out the video. You know me, YouTube at 182. A hop out.